Zach Cooper's stocks just jumped up 50%.
What do you think is going to happen between Guerrero and Mayweather?
It's going to be a war.
It's going to be a war.
It's going to be like Diego Corrales Mayweather.
Do you think? I think it's going to be Mayweather Castillo. Remember Mayweather Castillo?
It's going to be that close.
If Roberto doesn't push the accelerator, he will get robbed by the main guy here in Las Vegas. But still, I think for the first time, I think that Robert is talking too much trash.
His dad.
And I don't appreciate that.
What do you think about Guerrero's dad talking?
You talking about Guerrero's dad? Guerrero's dad, he said some stuff that was out of line, but at the end of the day, he's sticking up for his son, but at the end of the day, he can't fight for his son. And if he could fight for his son, he'd get his ass kicked too. So, it is what it is. A lot of people think this is going to be a better fight than what it's going to be. I mean, this is really just going to be Diego Corrales versus Floyd Mayweather all over again.
Yeah.
You know, he's going to get beat up. He's going to get beat up pretty damn bad, you know.
Let's go talk to Roger really quick. See what he's saying.
I see you, man.
Thank you so much. Roger, how you feeling today?
Well, okay, now it's good to start the top.
How do you get all the ladies?
Hey, Rod, I see why you was there.
Don't hit it too hard, Rod. The Black Mamba.
Roger.
Oh, we need a fucking suit. What?
No, sit, pull up.
Roger.
What was it like to take a picture with Roger?
It was awesome.
Why?
I want to call him Big Daddy after that.
Hey, Roger. She wants to call you Big Daddy now.
Two, three. Oh, that was real cute. That was beautiful.
Thank you so much.
People hasn't taken consideration aging. And aging is a factor right now.
You gotta go.
Cheers, Roger. Can we get a picture about
it? Gotta keep it moving.
Cheers, Roger. Thanks for having me.
Roger, last thing, prediction.
Thanks, man.
Roger, you got one more, baby?
What's the prediction for the fight, Roger?
Come on, Jimmy.
Hey, y'all getting done. What I'm at?
Mr. Mayweather. Straight on.
What I'm at? What I'm at?
Thank you, sir.
Make sure it works.
It's time for the press conference.
Thank you.
Last question. Prediction for the fight, Mayweather Guerrero?
Everybody knew what time it is. One thing I'm going to tell you, he's going to get a real raw ass whooping. That's what he's going to get. That's what he's going to get for sure.
There you have it. You heard Roger Mayweather. Stay tuned. BeIsTheReport.com. I'm Lasik back reporting.